Gita, we have heard the first session of Hamid Nouri's defense. What's your idea about what he said?
Yeah, actually, what we have heard today is not any answers of all those questions we have. We will see whether he will say something about the points that he's accused for, actually. So far, it's just not so much about what he's accused for. It's other circumstances he's explaining.
Is it a kind of strategy?
I think so.
And what would be the result?
I don't know. It depends on what he's going further to say about it. I am not sure, but of course he's now talking about what he was doing at his work, so he's just started to talk about his position in the Evin prison. Hopefully it's going to be interesting to hear what he's going to tell us this afternoon.
And about the trials in Albany, you have been there as well.
Yes.
What do you think about the process of the trial there?
Oh, it was good. I mean, it was very good that mainly my clients and the other clients who lives in Albania got the opportunity to be present in court, because it's a better way to have the witnesses in court when they are having their interrogations.
And you said that Nouri said that when the clients or others in the court spoke, they lied, and this is what he will use in his defense.
Yes, it's his explanation. Obviously, he claims that the other persons are lying, and he will tell us the truth. And in the end, we will see what the court will find out.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.